They don't mind the water anymore.
They're getting more capable after every blackout.
I think there's more to it. I have a weird feeling that the palace is registering my moves with those icy holographs, then using the information to improve the abilities of those things.
A little far between the dots there, En.
I just feel like there's some strange rhythm to it. A warped set of rules.
You are definitely disposed to find meaning where there is none. As you say, it's in your genes.
They do what I do. They learn from me. I'm certain of it. They can't cross the water, but after I've done it and a blackout has evolved them, they do it without hesitation. And you saw how they were trapped behind the doors, pacing to get to me, and after I opened a few and a blackout, it was second nature to them.
These are not crossing the water. So much for your theory.
No, that makes perfect sense. They stopped doing what I stopped doing.